Welcome to the kingdom of Once Upon a Time. Manku and Jakala, a tale of trust and betrayal. Once upon a time, in a lush green forest, a cheerful monkey named Manku lived in an apple tree by the riverbank. He spent his days swinging from branch to branch, eating delicious apples, and enjoying the forest's beauty. One day, as Manku was munching on an apple, he noticed a crocodile named Jakala emerging from the river. Jakala was a gentle giant with a kind heart but had been swimming for hours and was exhausted. Jakala approached Manku and asked, "Hello friend, I'm terribly hungry. Could you spare a few of your delicious apples?" Manku was surprised by the crocodile's polite request. He had heard stories of crocodiles being dangerous predators, but Jakala's gentle demeanor put him at ease. Manku picked the juiciest apples and dropped them down to Jakala, who devoured them with gusto. "Thank you, my friend," Jakala said with gratitude. "You have saved my life." From that day on, Manku and Jakala became the best of friends. They would meet every day by the riverbank, sharing stories, laughter, and apples. Manku learned about the wonders of the underwater world from Jakala, while Jakala learned about the beauty of the forest from Manku. One day, Jakala's wife, Lata, overheard their conversation. Lata was a wicked creature who couldn't understand why Jakala would spend so much time with a monkey. She was jealous of their friendship and hatched a plan to get rid of Manku. Lata pretended to be sick and told Jakala that she craved monkey meat to cure her illness. Jakala was torn between his love for his wife and his friendship with Manku. He knew that Lata's request was wrong, but he also feared her anger. After much deliberation, Jakala reluctantly agreed to help his wife. He invited Manku to their home for a special feast, promising him a delicious meal. Manku, unaware of Lata's plan, accepted the invitation. Jakala took Manku on his back and started swimming towards his home. On the way, Jakala felt bad and told Manku that his wife Lata wanted to eat his heart. Manku was smart and did not react. He said, "Oh my friend, you should have told me this earlier. I have hung my heart on my tree. Let's go back, and I will retrieve it quickly." Jakala, who was kind but dumb, took Manku back to the tree. As they reached it, Manku jumped and climbed the tree. Then he said to Jakala that he was lying to save his life. By his smartness, Manku saved his life and lived happily ever after. Jakala realized his mistake and apologized to Manku. Manku knew that Jakala had been tricked by his wicked wife. Over time, their friendship was restored, and they continued to meet by the riverbank, sharing stories and enjoying their friendship. Moral of the story. The moral of the story is that even in the face of betrayal, true friendship can prevail. Manku and Jakala's friendship was tested by Lata's deceit, but their bond remained strong. This story teaches us that friendship is based on trust, understanding, and forgiveness. It's a reminder that even when we face challenges in our relationships, we should always strive to maintain our friendships with love, honesty, and compassion.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video and subscribe the channel.